If your business sends texts and emails, I've got good news. You no longer need two separate tools. I found a platform that lets you manage both from the same place. Let me show you how it works. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist, and on this channel, I share practical tools to help you grow your business. Today, we're talking about textmagic, a platform known for SMS, but now launching email campaigns. This video is sponsored by textmagic, but as always, I only share tools that I genuinely recommend. I've tested this one, and if you've ever been overwhelmed by juggling too many apps, you are going to love this. Let's start with the new feature, email campaigns. You can create a full email, choose your audience, and hit send. It's all built into your SMS dashboard. First thing you'll do is connect to your domain. This only took me a few seconds. And when you're just getting started, you'll see a screen like this. I've already set the from field, so my emails will come from me, Phil Pallen. Still need to add some recipients, a subject line, and some content. By the way, to get here, I clicked compose. If you've sent a text message in textmagic before, this will feel familiar because you're using the same interface, but now for email, so we'll click that option. Now, when you're just getting started sending emails, the main idea is to start small, no more than 500 emails on day one, and then gradually increase by about 50% each day. Send consistently rather than in bursts to avoid your emails landing in spam. Now, we're creating our first email. We're adding a subject line. This is the first thing people will see. I love how in textmagic you can preview both the email subject line and the preview text exactly as it'll appear in someone's inbox. This is like a small touch that really makes a big difference because you can see right away if your subject line and preview work well together to grab attention. Okay, next, let's add some content. This video in particular is not about designing the most elaborate email. I'm keeping it simple. I'll add a merge tag for the first name of the recipient, an easy way to make your emails feel personal. And for this example, I'll stick with basic HTML and just write an email out. I'll speed this up for this demo. But this is an email that looks like an email. That's actually the style that I would use for most of my email blasts. I love visuals and branding, but I found deliverability and open rates are often higher when an email feels like a direct personal message. So I could add some custom HTML for a branded footer if I wanted to, but here I'm just showing you how to do this quickly to get a campaign ready. Now, if you prefer something more designed, you can click in this toolbar. There are also some great templates built into textmagic. I like how they've structured these based on your goal, call to action focus, or key features. So at this stage, you can probably decide which route is best for you, clean and simple for maximum deliverability, or fully designed to match your branding. Now, let's choose who will receive this email. You can type in the addresses manually, or like I've done here for our example recipients, you can just paste them in or pull them in directly from your saved contacts. If you want to target specific groups, you can select an existing list or narrow things down further using segments. There's also a frequently sent option, which is perfect if you tend to send updates to the same group on a regular basis. This flexibility overall makes it easy to manage a one-off send or reoccurring communication without rebuilding your audience every time. Once your recipients are sent, the final step is to decide when this campaign will go out. You can send now, which pushes it out immediately while still giving you a last chance to review, or you can schedule it for later, choosing a specific time and day, or even setting up recurring messages. For this demo, I'm gonna schedule it for later so you can see how easy it is to plan ahead. And that's it, recipient selected, send time chosen, and our first email campaign is ready to go from the very same platform we use for SMS. Sending is great, but tracking is what makes this useful. Let's look at the data that textmagic gives you once emails go out. Once your email is sent, here are the kind of insights you'll get. We'll select details. This overview shows everything in one place. So at the top, you can see delivery stats, how many total recipients you sent to, how many were delivered successfully, and how many were rejected or bounced. Next is engagement. Here you'll see open rate, click rate, unsubscribes, and spam reports. Obviously not a ton to see here yet since I just sent this campaign, but imagine sending this out to a few hundred or a few thousand in a real campaign. You're gonna get some great insights. For small teams, this is all you need. Clear, actionable data without any extra software. When people reply, you need a system. Here's how textmagic handles replies, whether it's an email or a text. Let's start here in Messenger. This is your central hub for real-time conversations, whether they come in by SMS, WhatsApp, live chat, Facebook, or Instagram. Once your channels are connected, you're gonna see more here. All of these incoming messages will appear. You can reply to every connected channel from the same inbox, leave internal notes, and see the full contact info and chat history on every entry. Maybe some clients prefer text, others email. Here's where textmagic shines so that you don't have to choose one. If a customer replies by SMS, you can answer right here in Messenger or use Point AI to generate a response from your own knowledge base. Now, let's see it in action. I'll show you a real-world use case that small business owners will love. Let's put this into a real world scenario. Let's say you run a salon and you want to make sure clients remember their appointments. Inside textmagic, you can schedule SMS reminders to go out automatically before each appointment so no one forgets. Then once they visited, you can follow up with a thank you email. That email might include a promo for their next booking or an exclusive offer for a new service. The best part, both of these workflows happen inside the same tool. You're not jumping between scheduling software, email platforms, and texting apps. It's all in one place, so it's faster and easier to manage. And because everything is set up as a repeatable process, you can rinse and repeat each week. No technical skills required. This is a simple tool that helps you stay connected with clients, keep your calendar full, and encourage repeat business without adding to your workload. So that's textmagic, simple, powerful, and finally built for the way that small businesses actually communicate. You can try it now for free. There's a free trial link below. No complicated plans, no steep learning curve, just tools that all work well together. I'd love to hear what you think. Drop a comment with your favorite feature and I will reply to each and every one of them. I'm Phil Pallen. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.